Hello, yogis. This is the lion's breath and rabbit pose flow. And this is really great for loosening and releasing any stagnant tension, and also for stretching open the back of your body. So you're gonna come to your knees. You can also do this on your seat, on your seat if your knees are stiff. But you can come onto your knees. You're gonna bring your heels, your feet together. And to come into lion's breath, we're gonna bring our hands to the floor. You're gonna take a few breaths, stretching your heart forward and dropping your tailbone back behind you. Just lengthening through your spine. Soften your shoulders. And then to practice lion's breath, you're gonna inhale fully. And as you exhale, you're gonna stick your tongue out, you're gonna look up towards the sky, and you're gonna stretch your mouth open. Inhale and exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale, you can look into your belly. And exhale. I like to kind of flare my fingers too. So you can do this for maybe 5 to 10 breaths based on how much you're wanting to release. And then when you're ready, you'll lift back up. And to make our way into rabbit pose, to start to pull all of that energy back in, collecting anything that we let go of, that we want to hold on to, you're going to begin to spiral. So you'll bring your chin into your throat. You're going to curl all the way down, bringing the top of your head onto the floor as close to your knees as possible. And what you're going to do is you're going to start to compress the front of your throat, and you'll reach for your heels. You're going to grab strongly onto your heels and then squeeze your heels together, beginning to lift your hips towards the sky. Not a lot of weight in your head. Strong hold on your heels, stretching open in the back of your heart. Breathing here. Keep your gaze towards your navel. And you can stay there as long as you like, lifting up slowly when you're ready. Taking a few breaths, feeling your spine long. So that's our flow, and you can move through it a few times, taking a few breaths through lion's pose or lion's breath, and then curling in and opening the back of your body for rabbit pose. What we want to do when we come into rabbit pose is we don't want to put a lot of weight in our head. We want to really use our arms to leverage ourselves to open through the back of your shoulder blades. So you can do that. You can come back. Few lion's breath, come back, rabbit pose. So move with this however you feel good. You might want to stay in one pose a little bit longer, or you might want to flow. So hope you enjoy.